The year was 1922. The song the Nebraska Cornhuskers rallied to was Come a Runnin' Boys. And on Thanksgiving Day, the team shocked the nation by beating Notre Dame 14-6.
I know, it was big excitement.
It was a big win?
It was big.
Just how big is something many fans can't appreciate.
I know we won.
What else have you heard?
Was Johnny Rogers quarterback?
Well, not quite. But on Notre Dame's team were the Four Horsemen, coached by legendary Newt Rockne.
We are the only team that beat him the 2 years they had, out of the 4 years they had the Four Horsemen.
According to many historians, that's what launched Nebraska to pigskin prominence.
It really put Nebraska on the map. Major newspapers around the country covered the game.
Jim Sherwood wrote a book on Husker history. He says the facts have blurred over the years.
In retrospect, it's really important because we beat the Four Horsemen. In reality, Grantland Rice didn't call them that till a year later, so they didn't come in here being the Four Horsemen.
So although Irish fans like to evoke the ghosts from the past, Nebraskans know something that still haunts them are the Cornhuskers.